Hi, I'm Melanie McQuaid, professional mountain bike athlete and triathlete, and I'm coach at MelRad Multisport. Today I'm going to explain to you how to do a pedaling front wheel lift. The pedaling front wheel lift is basically a wheelie. It's how to pedal yourself into a wheels up position. This is really good when you're going through single track and you actually have to quickly get up and onto something. And is really useful when you're navigating stuff at slow speed, where you have to actually get a burst of power and get that front wheel lift happening. Whenever you're doing front wheel lifts, you want to cover the brakes because it's your safety mechanism for if your wheel comes up too high. So whenever you do this exercise and you feel like potentially your wheel is too high, all you have to do is grab your rear brake and it's going to drop your wheel down immediately. So to start with, what we're going to do is we're basically going to roll along at a walking to jogging pace, so not very fast. And it's actually helpful to do this kind of uphill, especially when you're learning. We're going to keep our brakes covered. We're going to do a quick, fast acceleration from a pretty like easy gear, where you're going to quickly like give yourself a burst of power and at the same time lift the wheel. And what you're going to find is that wheel just pops right up. For the pedaling wheel lift, we're just going to start really slow and then just do a quick acceleration with the pedals and at the same time pull the bars up. So that's the pedaling wheel lift. You'll find that when you have this skill on demand, it'll increase your confidence when you come into steeper and larger drops in the train.